नमस्कार, ईवी ड्राइव द फ्यूचर में आप सभी का स्वागत है। एमएसएमई करनाल द्वारा आयोजित गुरुग्राम के अपैरल हाउस में वेंडर्स डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम में सायरा इलेक्ट्रिक ऑटो के प्लानिंग और स्ट्रेटेजी हेड सुदीप बैनर्जी को सम्मानित किया गया। इस कार्यक्रम में श्री सुदीप बैनर्जी ने ई रिक्शा और ई ऑटो में लगने वाले कंपोनेंट्स के रिक्वायरमेंट के बारे में प्रतिभागियों को जानकारी दी।
आई रिप्रेजेंट सायरा इलेक्ट्रिक ऑटो प्राइवेट लिमिटेड एंड आई वुड लाइक टू लेट यू नो अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट माय कंपनी एंड व्हाट वी हैव बीन डूइंग एंड व्हाट आर आवर फ्यूचर प्लान्स। But before that, I would like to also thank Mr. Chaurasia, who just presented a presentation and he spoke about the e-mobility mission of Niti Aayog, where we are talking about 80% of electric two-wheelers and electric three-wheelers to be 80% of the two-wheelers and three-wheelers to be electric in 2030. And I'm happy to share that the electric three-wheeler segment is growing rapidly and it has already reached 54% of the total three-wheelers being sold are now electric. The industry segment of this particular segment is growing rapidly. Last financial year, to just tell you, throw some figures, about 165,000 electric three-wheelers were registered in our country. And in this financial year, from April to November, this figure stands at about 242,000. So which is basically a 116% growth year on year. So this is something which is good in spite of a lot of challenges being faced because of the EV infrastructure not yet ready in our country. Electric three-wheelers segment has been in this country for many years and we were the pioneer in actually, you know, coming up with the electric three-wheeler rickshaw, what we see on the roads today. The last mile connectivity needs has basically now, the demand has grown from tier one cities to tier two as well as the tier three cities. To tell you a little bit about my company, I have a small presentation. Please have patience. I know we are running a little late on the schedule today. As a part of our company, we are basically part of a group called Satara Group. This group has been in the industry for the last 40 years. We are OEM parts manufacturers for various OEMs like Maruti Udyog, Mahindra & Mahindra, Eicher Trucks, New Holland Tractors, to name a few. We are also manufacturer of agricultural equipment and the electric manufacturing division, which I represent, is Sara Electric. This company was commenced since 2011. We were the first company to introduce electric rickshaw in India. This is the first, our brands are basically Mayuri and Yogo. Mayuri happens to be the first brand to be registered and getting approval from the ICAT. Our chairman, Mr. Vijay Kapoor, is also very well known figure in the industry and he's also known as the father of e-rickshaw. He has been accredited with many of the awards by the government. He is an IIT Kanpur pass out and has been extensively working in the industry. And today I'm happy to actually say that the electric three-wheeler segment, especially the e-rickshaw, is now getting more organized than it was ever before. This is about our statement of our managing director, Mr. Nitin Kapoor, who takes care of the entire operations of Sara Electric today. This is about our mission, vision and values. We have three manufacturing plants operating in our country today. Our first plant was commissioned in 2014, which is in Bhiwadi in Rajasthan. The picture on your left screen is the Bhiwadi plant. In 2021, we acquired the Harley-Davidson plant in Bawal, Haryana, which used to manufacture Harleys in India. From June this year, we have started having production in this plant as well. We have also acquired a new plant in Uttar Pradesh, Koshi. The plant is still under construction, but we have started soft production. These are some of the pictures of our facilities we have today, the equipments and machinery which we use to manufacture electric vehicles. Today, our company has more than 350 dealer network across the country in every state where L3 category vehicles are permissible by the state governments. We have our presence and we have around 500 employees plus working today in our organization. This is about little bit about our production capacity. We are having a production capacity of about 2,24,000 electric two-wheelers and production capacity of about 76,000 electric three-wheelers in the country today. And I'm happy to share this because we are having the largest production capacity as far as three-wheeler segment is concerned. We have recently signed up a contract manufacturing agreement with a little while ago, LML Electric. And we are hopeful that the products of LML Electric will be manufactured in our plant in Bawal very shortly. This is a picture of our team, sales team, headed by our managing director, Mr. Nitin Kapoor. These are some of the achievements of the past. Among the electric three-wheeler segment, we are a company where we are having the maximum number of product range. We have all in total about 8 range. So from a customer perspective, there's a lot of things from a perspective of low in price to high in features. He has many, many options available to buy when it comes to buying an electric three-wheeler, be it an electric rickshaw or a loader. We also have electric two-wheeler brand, which is Yogo, which is a low-speed electric scooter. As you must be knowing that the industry is shifted towards high-speed electric scooters, largely because of the FAME II subsidies. And we are expecting to get into that business next year shortly. I'm happy to share that we are also launching a new product this week, which is going to be an electric golf cart, coming with a lot of options of 4-seater, 6-seater and 8-seater. These type of vehicles have great demand in India today. You would have been seeing these kind of vehicles plying on in airports, in railway stations, and as well as 5-star resorts, which we have, which have a lot of added attraction for not just tourists, but also from a perspective of people commuting within those premises. We'll be launching our high-speed electric three-wheeler L5 range in passenger as well as cargo very shortly. The products are ready. We are just waiting for the ICAT approvals to come. Once we get the ICAT approvals, we'll be starting the production planning of those of these vehicles. Just to highlight a few things about our company, we were the first company to introduce L3 electric three-wheeler in the country. We were the first company to get ICAT testing approval in our country. We are a certified EV manufacturing company for FAME II subsidies. We have 3 plants, as I just mentioned earlier, having a production capacity of 2,24,000 units for two-wheelers and about 74,000 units in electric three-wheelers. We have the best-in-class quality product offering in the market today with 100% in-house production. Vast sales and after-sale network of more than 350 dealers are pan-India, and we are among the fastest-growing EV company in India today. Just to highlight a little bit about the company growth, in 2018-19, the company had a turnover of about 50 crores. In financial year 21-22, it has risen to 152 crores. And this year, financial year, in the first 6 months, we have already touched 183 crores. And as per the projection, we are expecting that we would be touching about 350 crores by end of this financial year. Recently, we have started a new plant in Bhiwadi in Rajasthan. This is basically a plant to manufacture chassis and frames for electric two-wheelers. The production has already started, and we have started supplying to various other OEMs who are manufacturing electric two-wheelers in our country today. So this is a little bit about our company. I would like to end my presentation with a small corporate video, which will give you an inside out about what we do in our factories and how these vehicles are getting manufactured.
Innovation is the mother of engineering, and we at SARA believe in the continuous development of our ideas to achieve excellence to deliver exemplary products. Our group has always believed in establishing a long-term partnership with our business associates and dealers. We have strong faith that the company's strength lies in its partnerships, dealers, and customers. Providing our customers value for money. With the help of the best resources in hand, we manufacture innovative products. We focus on excellence, which has led us to be the most trusted brand in the EV space. We have always worked towards making our company the best place to work. Here in SARA, the entire team works as a family and has the same single goal to achieve perfection.
Thank you so much for being patient and seeing the video. For any kind of information you require, you can write us to info@sairaauto.com. To list down the number of components we require from our vendor partners, it's very difficult because it's a very extensive list, but you can reach us through email, and whatever products you would like to offer us, we would like to definitely look into it, and we are quite open to tying up with new partners from time to time as the requirements keeps changing and varying. And we thank you again on behalf of Saira Electric for having given us this opportunity to be part of this program today. Do visit us at stall number 46. We have our products displayed there, and you would like to, if you would like to have some more information about our company, our team is based there and they'll be able to help you. Thank you very much.